cross, change here or make a new line.
Hey, you.
What are
done. All right, guys, morning everyone. So yesterday we travelled all the way from where we live. And that is an 11-hour journey, so we are really, really tired. Alan has just gone out to do something with her family, so I'm just in the hotel room, so I figured I'd make a quick introduction to this video. So basically what this is we have gone on a trip to Scotland. We're currently in Dundee. We're going to be going to Edinburgh in about 2 or 3 days, so that's going to be pretty cool. So yesterday we didn't really sleep because we went on an overnight train. And it was really, really uncomfortable, so we didn't actually manage to get much sleep at all, which kind of sucks, but yeah, we were awake for about 24 hours. So yesterday we just had a walk around the town centre, we got some coffee, which you'll have seen earlier on in the video, and then today I'm not really sure what the plan is. I think we're just going to go around the city centre again later on, but I did find some cool things yesterday. I went to that local HMV and found the Ghost Maliora album, so that's pretty cool. That was $18.99. So it was a really, really good find, so I'm glad about that. So I've got that one now as well. And then I'll probably give you guys a little tour of the hotel room. But yeah, I just made some coffee and I figured I'd use the internet for a bit and make a quick just sort of section for this part of the video. But yeah, day number two, and I'm really excited. I really like the place so far. It's really, really beautiful. You'll have seen some of the buildings in the video and a lot of the architecture around here. It's really, really nice. Definitely want to come back. We're actually talking about planning on moving here, which would be amazing. It's just such a nice place. And all the locals are really friendly compared to where we live, because down south where we live, they were all just really unfriendly. So there's that. But yeah, yesterday we both did a bit of shopping. I can't remember what Alan bought. She bought something, but I've forgotten what it is. I'll just give you guys a quick tour of the hotel room. So down here we just have the fan, which I've already got out. We've got Alan's hair straighteners, phone. We've got breakfast here. We got some chocolate croissants and some cinnamon swirls. So cinnamon swirls are fucking good. Then we've just got a load of other stuff, and then there's the bed, vinyl. We've got Slimer up there, I don't know if you can even see him. And then over here we've got my Exorcist book. That's what I'm currently reading on the holiday. And I think Aaron's reading this. She's reading Pet Sematary by Stephen King. So got some really cool books there. But I'll probably keep you guys updated throughout the day, and I'll take some more videos and whatnot, show you guys anything cool that we find. But yeah, that's gonna be it for this little section, so I'll catch you guys later on in the video.
I can't see.
stood outside this record store, and she's just on her phone. It's our last day today, and we're going back soon, so it sucks. But it's been good, so it's all good.